Ανέβα τον νεκρό του γιού μου του Πολύδωρου που μου είχε στο σκάπος και στο βλέπω στο θρακιό της έσβησα η μαύρη και χάσα τον κόσμο. Γιώκο!
Summer, a festival of ancient Greek tragedy, a comedy done right here, just as were on 3rd century before Christ. The theater was built for the amusement of the patient Asclepios, who is here below, but also as a remedy, as it was believed that monitoring the theater had beneficial effects on mental and physical health of patients. Today, it's just not so. They can also be, if you believe. It is the evening of the day and time that fills the theater with thousands of fans who come not only from Greece, but around the world. For all these people, is the hour of the tragedy. For me and my book, is the time of the crime. As these fans fill the tiles of the theater, do not know that will happen in the orchestra of the theater, what would we hear from the mouth of the actors, so that the reader of my book, The Killer Knows Why, the novella titled The Epidavros Code, cannot imagine that under this light, in this crowd, lurks a killer. What you see, of course, is the sight of the viewer. There is also the invisible hand of the actor. Generation of actors dream to conquer this orchestra as a capstone of their career and experience, to find and decode the secrets of Epidavros in order to reveal their talent. Greeks only in the role of Oedipus, Antigone or Helen? No. This process, space, spirit, is not only a Greek case. Where you have experienced talent directors like Britain's Peter Hall, the Oscar winner Sam Mendes with Shakespeare, Peter Stein, the Italian Ronconi, even Maurice Béjart. And actors like Ethan Hawke, Gérard Depardieu, the Kevin Spacey, Helen Mirren, who said that playing at Epidavros is like to win Oscar. And even Irene Pappas, Melina Mercouri, Maria Callas, or Jackie Kennedy Onassis in the audience. Some, despite its size, failed. Why? Many, they say, they were unable to unlock the code of Epidavros, secrets of the theatrical life of Asclepius and Hierophants, who were well kept and very few, the season could be closer at the cost of their personal lives. The Epidavros Code, from my book The Killer Knows Why, enters the life of actors and theater people, trying to break codes, changing their lives in tragedy. Maybe Orestes and Helen is here, beside me, and they are somewhere.